Dachshund, miniature. Raised in Germany hundreds of years ago, the miniature Dachshund was the result of crossing and breeding the smallest specimens of its breed. It was a well-known dog for a long time until after the First World War, its popularity decreased due to its close relationship with the Germans. However, the commitment and constant work of its most faithful fans didn't allow them to disappear completely, making them a breed loved by the people of Great Britain, including Queen Victoria. Thanks to this, today, they're one of the most loyal, intelligent, and popular pets in the world. Time for some rough trivia. The Nazis in World War II invested a lot of money in experiments with dogs, like the Dachshund. What kind of experiments did they perform? A. Body modifications. B. Teach them some tricks. C. Teach them to read, speak, and write. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight, and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. The miniature Dachshund is a very particular-looking dog with very short legs that show the length of their muscular and compact bodies. This type of race comes in three varieties: smooth, long hair, and wire. Their colors are very varied, from reds, brown, and yellow to combinations of chocolate, black, and gray. Their heads are long and possess a keen sense of smell, above many other breeds. They usually weigh 11 pounds or less. Check out more about what makes the Dachshunds so great by visiting brooklandscorner.com. Grooming. Generally, Dachshunds don't need much maintenance. If they're of the smooth type, they will require weekly brushing on their dense fur, while those of longer fur require more frequent care, mainly around their ears, legs, and under the belly. The cleaning of the ears and cutting of the nails and the brushing of the teeth should be done at least once or twice a month. Temperament. Always waiting for a walk or a game in the park, Dachshund's dogs have lots of energy and love the outdoors, which makes them bored easily if they spend a lot of time alone. Although they're very loyal to their human family, this race is often distrustful and cautious with strangers. For being a hunter dog, they're independent by nature and have a great spirit. Also, they're wonderful companion dogs for elderly people and don't really require a lot of exercise. Training. Due to its intelligence and a strong hunting instinct, it's a difficult breed to train. The miniature Dachshunds could show the most dominant, stubborn, and disobedient side if they don't know at an early age their place in the pack and who is the owner. Now you'll be thinking, how should I train him? The key is to keep them entertained and focused on short, fun, and above all, positive training sessions. Get some basic obedience training tips at brooklandscorner.com. Health. Experts estimate that miniature Dachshund can live 12 to 16 years with adequate medical attention, exercise, and good nutrition. However, they may suffer from invertebral disc disease, IVDD, and get ear infections if they're not kept clean frequently. A miniature Dachshund is a wonderful breed. If you're about to become the owner of this dog, you must take into account all these tips to not only give him the quiet and happy life he deserves, but to become in a loving and responsible owner. Find out if the Dachshund miniature would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklandscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. According to some experts, Nazi specialists attempted, apparently with some success, to train a pack of Dachshund dogs to read, write, and speak. That does it for the Dachshund miniature. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and pull the thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos of fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.